Alright, Carlos, what is RTV all about?
What we do here is, like, we do videos and animation projects, like Photoshop.
Like, how'd you feel when you came into the department?
Oh, okay. When I first got into RTV, I felt very welcomed. You know, I felt that everyone was working together, not just separately. Because here they count themselves as a family, and I count myself as a person here in the family too. I mean, we have work and everything, but we always have someone to help us with it. If it's not the teacher, it's the person sitting next to us. It's the person in the other room.
Honestly, at first I thought I would have like a problem because I mean I didn't know anybody. The only person I knew who used to be here in the morning was Andre. Then he switched to the afternoon, yeah. So after that, I don't know, I felt like I just was on my own basically. But then I got to know and everything, so it was just. After that, I was like just cool with everything. Yeah.